And thank you for joining me on this early morning for another round of Dead by Daylight. Alright, let's go ahead and check our loadout. Let's bring an item this round. We'll bring the toolkit. Not sabotage. Yes, repair. Yes. Perfect. This time we're gonna go in with no offering, but an item. And today we have two daily rituals that I want to try to do. This one has already kind of got started. The reconstruction ritual. I need to repair the equivalent of 3 full generators, so 2 more for this. Then the relic veneration, once again. I must escape and collect a new item one time. So the plan is to use the toolbox so we can complete this daily ritual. And then once we're done with that, we'll get rid of the toolbox and find a new item and try to escape with it. At least that's the goal for trying to get them both done in one whole match. Let's try it. Fast lobby. Ooh, yellow to green ping, so good connection. The killer's already ready. He just instantly. It's beautiful. We've got Sorashiro, who's also playing play Feng Min. They are her decked out in bright colors. They're confident that they can hide. That's crazy. Then we got What's Up Jake playing Laurie Strode with a toolbox. Like me. But, oh, Lori's ready, but not Sorashiro. And then we have Wang Ping Shisby on Claudette Morel, and they're ready too. So we'll go ahead and ready. Sorashiro's thinking about it. There we go. Even records. We saw the killer just briefly. I think it's Leatherface. Yes, I definitely think it's Leatherface. Oh no! I don't know, it's the doctor. Okay. Alright, he's over there with them. So, we're gonna hop on this generator. Over there. I actually don't think I want that generator done first. This map. Okay. Well, I'm not sure, but we're gonna do it. Oh. Driving us crazy, and that's it? Does it have another round? This is the second time he hit me. Ah. Got it. there was one of his perks. I don't know what it's called. But basically, when he hits the generator to start regressing progress, you get a skill check like that to continue repairing the generator. And whether you succeed or fail, you will start repairing the generator afterwards. Oh, yes, please. Thank you. But if you fail, obviously it'll alert the killer that you went back to the generator. Oh! Tina! Nice! Thanks. Alright. I'm just gonna hide in here. Wait for it to pull over. Oh, missed it. Come on. He might come back this way now. But we're gonna try to power through it. Hmm, finally. Started on the beginning. I forget the generator we wanted to do, because there's a generator not coming over there. So I didn't realize that. Two more. This is actually going pretty quickly. So she was a pretty good runner. She's running for a moment now. I can't run. Oh, I jinxed it. Every time I mention that, don't make it, or just keep going, you can do it, the person that I'm rooting on always gets down. I should probably stop. Oh, my first trick person. That and then drop them. Don't actually try to escape. There's a sign that, oh. No, they're safe to save. Oh. Why are you waving your arms then? Oh, are you actually escaping in the front? Don't do that. Don't go in struggle. I got you. Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. Go ahead. Step out of it. Step out of it. So the reason why they screamed with this is because they missed their skill check while they were insane. So fortunately the killer was already chasing someone else, so we didn't have to worry about that. Alright, now we're gonna go find the treasure chest with that item. Oh, I almost missed that. And then we gotta try to take away. Oh! Lori has adrenaline. She popped off the ground because she has adrenaline. That's kind of funny. I think there was a box over here. Someone opened it. Oh man. Okay, let's hope they didn't open all of them. Yes, they didn't open this one. Okay. Guys, we're gonna get these daily rituals done today. A flashlight. Well, I'm probably never gonna use this, but we're gonna escape with it anyways. Gates wide open. We're out. Good luck to our teammates. Oh, they're healing her. Good on them. Maybe they're gonna go for the other door. Alright, well. Safe exit. Sorcerer has Plunder's Instinct. They might be the ones that we're looking for. They're probably looking for a better item. Or the hatch. Oh, they found it! This is so quick, though. It's not there. Damn. Caution player. They did it. Oh. The only one that's best to cheer with us. Double pit. We used up the toolbox. We gained the flashlight. Oh, they only had two pips. Maybe they don't normally play this killer. The ranks are a little off. Close, 13, 12, 10, 13, 3 level difference seems a little, I prefer if we're all like 1 to 2, I think it's better, but it's a good game on the same.